Silvers moves to Daniel Williams in overtime for the winner. Final score, Memphis defeats Birmingham 41.